This question says that the length and breadth of a rectangular sheet are given as 16.2 cm and 10.1 cm respectively, and we have to find out the area in appropriate significant figures and area. Okay, let's check. Area is equal to length into breadth. Now length is 16.2 and the breadth they have given as 10.1. This is 163.62. Now we have to round it off to the number of significant figures of this. See, the length is having significant figures 3, the breadth is having significant figures 3. So rounding off to 3 significant figures we have area is equal to, how much should we write? 163.6 to round it off to 164. Let's take 164. Unit will be centimeter square as per the given units. Now the errors. Now what is delta A by A? Delta A by A will be delta L by L plus delta B by B. If required, we will multiply by 100, but there is no requirement of any percentage error. So what is delta L? You look at this. Delta L will be, L was 16.2. What could have been the minimum difference between one value and the next consecutive value? 16.2 next 16.3, it's 0.1. That will be the error. So 0.1 divided by 16.2, and another one also, breadth also, if you look at it, will be 0.1 divided by 10.1. So this comes out to be 0.016. So therefore delta A will be how much? A multiplied by, that is 163.62 multiplied by 0.016, it comes out to be 2.63 centimeter square. Now you look at the value that we require. We need to round it off to one significant figure. Why it is one significant figure? Because the error is 0.1. That means error is having only one significant figure. So we round off to only one significant figure. So it should be how much? 3 centimeter square. So now the final result, the area will be equal to 164 plus or minus 3 centimeter square. That would have been the appropriate result. You look at the option, the first option seems to be correct in this regard.